Instructional analysis continues with your post-pilot test revision efforts. This might require additional analysis to address whatever shortcomings might have existed in the pilot test versions. Instructional analysis should not be a one-shot effort in some waterfall approach to developing performance-based instruction. And instruction includes both job aids and training.